It's interesting because it kind of shows the Taiwanese way of showing our emotions, our feelings, because it's like very subtle, very reserved, like a wordless flower. When it blossoms quietly, and it releases fragrance quietly and stays beautiful quietly. You have to go find it, otherwise you won't be able to appreciate its beauty. And when its petals fall, they also fall quietly. And we also use that as a metaphor to show heartbreak. And so it's kind of the Taiwanese way of handling emotions, just very, very subtle, very interesting. And this song is the hardest of the three that I'm performing today. but I really enjoy it, and I hope you like it.